The continuation of acidic nature of this one, alcohols easily react with strong bases like metals to form CH3 ONa and liberates H2 gas, sodium methoxide. Second one, methyl alcohol also react with sodium hydride to liberate H2 gas, forms sodium methoxide H2 gas. Due to acidic nature of alcohols, these are easily react with Grignard reagents. Here is R minus, it is what? H plus. Because it is an acid, it is a base. This is acid, what about this base? Okay, so therefore here is minus, it comes H plus. Now it forms which one? RH. The byproduct is magnesium. Here is the one more example related to this. When methyl alcohol react with ethyl magnesium bromide to form C2H6 plus magnesium OH, here is what? OCH3. This is the byproduct. So therefore these are the reactions which are related to acidic nature. These are the reactions which are related to which nature? Acidic nature.